Gardenia is a genus of flowering plants in the coffee family, Rubiaceae, native to the tropical and subtropical regions of Africa, Asia, Madagascar and Pacific Islands, and Australia. The genus was named by Carl Linnaeus and John Ellis after Dr. Alexander Garden, a Scottish-born American naturalist. But nowadays there are many types of gardenia flowering plants. Description of the plant. Gardenias are evergreen shrubs and small trees growing to 1 to 15 meters tall. The leaves are opposite or in whorls of 3 or 4, 5 to 50 centimeters long and 3 to 25 centimeters broad. Dark green and glossy with a leathery texture. The flowers are solitary or in small clusters, white or pale yellow, with a tubular-based corolla botany, with 5 to 12 petals from 5 to 12 centimeters diameter. Flowering is from about mid-spring to mid-summer, and many species are strongly scented. Phytochemistry: many of the native gardenias of the Pacific Islands and elsewhere in the Paleotropics possess a diverse array of natural products. Methoxylated and oxygenated flavanols, flavans, and triterpenes accumulate on the vegetative and floral buds as yellow to brown droplets of secreted resin. Many focused phytochemical studies of these bud exudates have been published, including a population-level study of two rare, sympatric species of the Fiji Islands, the evolutionary significance of the gums and resins of gardenias in attracting or repelling invertebrate herbivores, has yet to be explored by ecologists. Cultivation and uses. Gardenia plants are prized for the strong sweet scent of their flowers, which can be very large in size in some species. Gardenia jasminoides is cultivated as a house plant. This species can be difficult to grow because it originated in warm, humid tropical areas. It demands high humidity to thrive, and bright but not direct light. It flourishes in acidic soils with good drainage and thrives on 20 to 23 Celsius temperatures during the day and 15 to 16 Celsius the evening. Potting soils developed especially for gardenias are available. Gardenia jasminoides grows no larger than 18 inches in height and width when grown indoors. In climates where it can be grown outdoors, it can attain a height of 6 feet. If water touches the flowers, they will turn brown. In Eastern Asia, Gardenia jasminoides is called zhīzi in China, chija in Korea, and kuchinashi in Japan. Its fruit is used as a yellow dye, used on fabric and food, including the Korean mung bean jelly called hwangpomuk. Its fruits are also used in traditional Chinese medicine for their clearing, calming, and cooling properties. In France, gardenias are the flower traditionally worn by men as boutonniere when in evening dress. In the Age of Innocence, Edith Wharton Sugg suggests it was customary for upper-class men from New York City to wear a gardenia in their buttonhole during the Gilded Age. Sigmund Freud remarked that gardenias were his favorite flower. In tiki culture, Don Beach frequently wore a fresh lei of gardenias almost every day at his tiki bars, allegedly spending $7,800 for flowers over the course of 4 years in 1938. He named one of his drinks the Mystery Gardenia Cocktail. Trader Vic frequently used the gardenia as a flower garnish in his tiki drinks, such as in the Scorpion and Outrigger Tiara cocktails. Several species occur in Hawaii, where gardenias are known as nu or nanu. Crocetin is a chemical compound usually obtained from Crocus sativus, which can also be obtained from the fruit of Gardenia jasminoides. Gardenia is a novel methoxylated flavanol secreted in golden-colored resinous droplets of Gardenia gardenii, which is one of several critically endangered species of the Fiji Islands. Phytochemical studies of these resin droplets have been published, including a population-level study of two other rare, sympatric species on Vanua Levu Island of the Fiji archipelago. Hattie McDaniel famously wore gardenias in her hair when she accepted an Academy Award. The first for an African American, for Gone with the Wind. Monique Hicks later wore gardenias in her hair when she won her Oscar as a tribute to McDaniel. In his video, it shows only one type of gardenia plant, but there are many types of gardenia plants, which differs from number of petals in flowers.